Good morning, dear students. Welcome to my class. In this class, we'll revise verbs, transitive and intransitive. As you know, verb means action word. So basically, it has two types, transitive and intransitive verb. Let's learn the meaning of both the verbs. Transitive verb is a verb that has an object to receive. And intransitive verbs, they do not have any kind of object to receive the action. For example, I bake some cookies. I bake, after verb, ask yourself question, what? I bake what? Some cookies. So you are getting answer of the question, what? Next example, I write what? I ride the bicycle. Again, you are getting answer of the word what. I move the chair. I move what. Again, you are getting answer the chair. So, when you get answer of what or whom, then they are transitive verbs. Now, let's see some examples of intransitive verb. First one is I laugh. Now, which is the verb? Laugh. I laugh what? No answer, nothing is there after laugh. So this is intransitive. I cry what? No answer. The book falls what? No answer. So when you don't get answer of what or whom, then the verb is intransitive. I hope now it's clear to you. Now let's do one exercise related to transitive and intransitive verb. So our question is, state whether the underlined verb is transitive or intransitive. First one, the wind is moving the curtain. So remember one thing, my dear children, you have to ask question what or whom after the verb. Don't ask question in the beginning. First one, first of all, verb is moving. The wind is moving what? It is moving the curtain. So you are getting answer of what? So your answer is transitive verb. The wind is blowing what? No answer. The wind is blowing whom? No answer. The wind is blowing how? How the wind is blowing? Now you are getting answer. This means this is intransitive verb. Somebody opened what? Somebody opened the door. So this is your transitive verb. The boy went to the park. The boy went what? No answer. The boy went whom? No answer. So remember, transitive verb has only two friends. Number one is what and number two is whom. So both the answers are not given in this fourth sentence. So this is intransitive verb. Fifth one, the boy is singing well. Again, it's given how the boy is singing. So, this is also intransitive verb. I like what? I like white flowers. So, now you are getting answer of what? So, this will be your transitive verb. I have invited whom? I have invited my friends. So you are getting answer of whom. So remember, what or whom is equal to transitive verb. So this is also transitive verb. She sat on the bench. She sat what? No answer. She sat whom? No answer. Again, this is intransitive verb. She crossed the street. She crossed what? The street. So you are getting answer. This is transitive verb. And the last sentence is, he laughed loudly. How he laughed? You are getting answer of how, but you are not getting answer of what or whom. So this is your intransitive verb. So this is the end of the tutorial. Remember one thing, you have to ask what or whom after the verb. Okay, if you are getting answer, then this is transitive. If you are not getting answer, then that is intransitive. So I hope it's clear to you. I'll meet you in the new video with a new topic. Till then, take care of yourself.